Whatever has lately transpired in Helheim is completely unacceptable. I must insist you go get your weapons into state-of-the-art condition and then remedy the situation without further delay. Well, as little further delay as possible, then.
Sindri, you okay? What happened to your head?
Are you kidding?
You did this.
I did?
Yes, with your bear claws.
I didn't know.
Hey, don't you two start up again. Can't you see my head pounding?
How can I help? I'll disinfect my tools. I'll heat up the forge. Want something in particular?
Try not to fuck up.
Aren't you gonna, you know, reprimand me?
No. I am relieved. You are safe.
Okay. Wow. Maybe I should run away more often.
Atreus.
Kidding. Sorry. So where'd the new spear come from?
Brock made it. From Draupnir.
What's that?
A ring.
But what's its story?
I do not know. You were not there to ask. Atreus!
He's probably just scared. He was chained up for a really long time. We can't hurt him, okay?
A desperate creature can be the most dangerous.
I know. Come on, we gotta get across before he opens up more rubble here.
Did Odin ask you to free that creature?
What? No. Why?
Are you not working with him?
It's not what you think.
Whatever he promised, he cannot be trusted.
I don't. But he has something I need. It's hard to explain. Get up there. This ice is in the way.
I will handle it.
Still didn't work.
I see that.
Another protective, maybe. Something you missed? Sure you got all the weak spots? Didn't work.
I see that.
Another perspective, maybe. Something you missed? Didn't work.
I see that.
Another perspective, maybe. Something you missed?
your work for Odin. You said it is hard to explain. Why?
I just need you to trust me. I know I have no right to ask. Can you anyway?
What does he have that you need? Why can you not tell me?
It's complicated. What about you? Why do you have a new weapon? I thought you didn't want war.
I do not.
It's complicated. Everyone keeps secrets. Sometimes it's the only way to protect the ones we love. And don't worry about Odin. I'm not going back there.
That is good to hear.
Lassa, Rifa.
Father, I will always help, as long as I am able.
Well, that's good to hear, too.
Tell me, what were you doing in Asgard?
I was translating things for Odin. There's this mask he found, and a magical rift that's connected to it. It's all sort of...
complicated.
Yeah, but I met people my age there. Made friends. I think we're still friends.
You cannot trust those loyal to Odin.
It's not always bad to trust people.
It compromises your judgment.
Maybe, but I'm tired of feeling alone.
Atreus,
Let's just figure out how this gate works, okay? The gear's blocked and the gate is up. We're gonna need more than one sigil. Help! way to transfer that freeze ability around the gate. Maybe we can use my new arrows. They can chain elements. I guess sigil arrows don't work on that. Yes!
Another one! Left side!
Gotta stop him. This is all my fault. I see a notch in the pillar here that your spear could probably fit. But we need a better angle. Odin doesn't want Ragnarok. I know I can't trust him, but I needed his help. I can't let Ragnarok happen either.
I would have helped you.
No, but... Wait, he's right here!
Okay. It's okay, boy. It's all right. Just calm. We just wanna...
If Odin truly wishes to avoid Ragnarok, then we are in agreement.
Yeah? Then what's that spear for?
To protect you.
Behind you! Incoming!
Traveler, I hate fighting these guys when they're alive. Seriously, why the spear? I shared. It's your turn.
We are not the same. I am the parent.
You're ducking the question. I think my arrows will stick to the wood up there. Maybe multiple sigils will reach it. Guess sigil arrows don't work on that. Not quite right.
What then?
Maybe use the wheel to expose the rail and place a few sigils on that and then lower it back down. Should I shut up?
There.
Let's go. close. Promise me you won't kill him, okay?
I make no promises, but I will try not to kill the beast.
Way forward, but looks like there's a notch in the wall.
What is your plan?
I'm sort of making it up as I go. But you're not talking about Varn.
You cannot outsmart Odin.
It's worked so far.
Has it? Now what?
I'm gonna try to tame it.
Tame it?
Sure. I've tamed wolves before. Okay, I'll distract Garm. You freeze his chains with your axe so we can't run and latch him onto something.
No, too dangerous.
It's a good plan. Let's move!
Wait! Your transformation. Did Odin teach you to control it?
No.
We will not rely on what he taught you. Next time, we do it my way.
Yes, sir.
Ugh.
You didn't mess up on purpose, did you?
No, who does not trust?
Sorry. I thought it was worse.
Patience. We will find a way.
I think we need to get up to that ledge up there.
How?
Do you see?
Oh, why didn't I think of that?
The solution is not always obvious.
I hear him up ahead.
We do this my way now.
I guess your way means...
It means what you think it means.
Can't we try and...
We have the power to limit the harm this creature can cause. Use it.
Attack!
I wish it didn't have to end that way. It's my fault he got loose. That he's dead.
Sometimes there is no other way.
Just go home now.
Atreus.
I know. Close my heart to it. Another locked door. Alka! Looks like it's not vulnerable to sigil arrows. Maybe we can use my sigils to carry the frost to the gear. They could make a bridge for Frost. Looks like it's not vulnerable to sigil arrows. Alka. Like it's not vulnerable to sigil arrows. Alka! Thank you.
Falco!
Sigilaros don't work on that.